Play Punk Rock Bowling. Oh yeah. We get here. Where's the empty bowls? Next song we usually got keyboards on it, it goes, fuck, keyboards. So all those people, there's no keyboards.
You guys are stuck. Brian broke his fucking wrist, he can't play them.
Because I like the Dodgers so much, I want to fucking say, Dodgers on my cast!
Fuck the Dodgers. All right, this one's got the Osprey beginning.
Thank you. What up, homie?
Yeah, thank you. I want to thank Dean Pascucci for the backup vocals on that right there song now. Here. Mike, we know it's not like you, magazine right there now. Here. Sure. Right here now. So I don't know if you guys noticed, but it's our guitar, Mr. Don Redondo's playing. It's modeled after a Fender Esquire. It's got one humbucker. We call it the Don Redondo Esquire. We'll be right back. yeah now.
Yeah. All right, somebody yelled this. So this one goes out to the guy with the Alma hat. It's way before punk rock there was skateboarding.
Skateboard right there. Aisle of Target the other day. I hear some motherfucker say, "Snickers and Cokes." I say, "That's on aisle number 5 over there, motherfucker." Turns out it's Johnny Ray Bartell. Johnny Ray, aisle 5, motherfucker. Take a little trip with me. together for this next song. We like to play a little game called Guess What? Guess what? Chicken butt. Michael Cornelius, alias Chicken Butt, was our original bass player back in 1981, 1984. Dropped out for a little bit, came back in 1986. Now he's replaced by Mr. Corey Stretz, ladies and gentlemen. I think Corey Stretz is doing a fine job holding that bottom end down there. Good thing we started early because we can only do 85 of our 300 songs we were going to do in the 30 minutes. So, this next one, what's it called? Beach Blanket. Shit together right there. got broken, all right. That they know of. Fab right here, and we're gonna do one more song for y'all, because fuck.
So a lot of people have been dying this year. It's kind of fucked up. This is for a couple of friends of ours from Ventura. Sick, right? Band called Aggression. Yeah.